And I'm joined with Kara Woodard, who is the choir director at Porter High School. I mean, I guess an easy job because they sound amazing, but I'm guessing lots of hours of practice.
Many, many hours of practice, yes, ma'am. We are tirelessly working during school and after school.
I love that. You sing about 15 carols a year and sing to elementary schools, middle schools, what else? Parties?
A lot of holiday parties, law firms. We sang for Breakfast with Santa last Saturday, and sometimes we'll even travel across Texas to sing, and it's really a lot of fun.
I love that. Also, you have an upcoming event coming up for Peter Pan, is that right?
We do. It is Peter Pan the Musical, and we open January 18th, 19th, and 20th. And we also have a Peter Pan breakfast where you can have all you can eat pancakes with the cast of Peter Pan at Longhorn Steakhouse.
And for more information, they can contact the school?
They can contact the school, or they can go to the Porter High School website and click on choir and Peter Pan.
All right, we're going to scoot out of the way, let them take it away with Deck the Halls, right? Awesome. Thanks so much, guys.
La 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 la. 'Tis the season to be jolly. La la la.